In South Australia, we filmed a segment about the world's most exotic seahorse, the leafy sea dragon. This amazing fish looks like the plants that it lives within, perhaps one of the most astonishing examples of camouflage on Earth. Leafy sea dragons are not exactly built for swimming, so they rely on an internal organ common to most fish called a swim bladder, which is like a tiny bubble that provides buoyancy, so the fish can hover comfortably in the water column without working too hard. In 2018, the Florida Aquarium acquired 3 leafy sea dragons from a nursery in Australia, but they couldn't swim properly because they had impaired swim bladders that didn't work well. This developmental issue required them to swim constantly just to stay off the bottom. Sea dragons with this issue eventually exhaust themselves to death. But the veterinarians at the aquarium put on their thinking caps and came up with a brilliant solution right from the book of scuba diving. They made buoyancy compensating devices for the fish, which act just like a swim bladder. Each sea dragon has a custom-made float, constructed of soft neoprene, giving just the right amount of buoyancy in just the right place, so these fish can lead perfectly normal lives in their tank, to the delight of the public who come to see them. In the ocean, these BCDs would compromise their camouflage, but here in the safety of the aquarium, they're a living example of how there's no problem that can't be solved with a little ingenuity. Hey everyone, thanks for watching our latest episode all the way to the end. You're crazy if you don't subscribe. Hit that subscribe button now so you won't miss our next episode. And check out our merch link in the description for some Blue World swag.